5 tips to improve your memory. Strengthening your memory is possible. Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel Universal Info 24. In this episode, we will talk about the most important part of the body. I mean your memory, your brain. Memory is the capacity of our brain to store and analyze information in order to retrieve it later. Sometimes our memory falters, and we have the impression that senility is coming for us. But do not panic, you can train your memory at any age. Here are some tips. Number 1. Meditation helps sort out our thoughts. According to a study from the University of California, meditating reduces problems with concentration and improves the ability to memorize. However, for this to be really effective, you'd have to practice meditation assiduously. There are meditation apps available that can help you get into the routine. Number 2. Play games like Scrabble, chess, and card games are the perfect stimulus for concentration and memorization skills. There are so many games for children and adults to exercise your memory and brain that it would be a shame not to play any of them. Also, if you don't have a playmate, you can always fall back on crosswords or Sudoku. Number 3. Read and reread reading is the brain activity par excellence. Indeed, reading maintains and even improves the performance of your memory. It's not enough to simply learn things by heart, you have to really understand them. To memorize things well, you have to rephrase, explain aloud, and not hesitate to reread them until you really appropriate the material. Number 4. Photographing with the eyes. 65% of the population use their visual memory above all else. The brain behaves like a camera and associates words with pictures to better remember them. Visual memory can be strengthened with mnemonic means, associating an idea or word with an image. Number 5. Physical activity. Sports increase the blood flow to the brain and, along with it, our mental agility. For people of age, regular exercise has been shown to reduce memory loss. Exercise helps with our cognitive capacities, especially spatial memory. So consider running, jumping, cycling. You will see your intellectual performance improve. Did you see that? The power of a sharpened mind. These 10 memory hacks aren't magic, they're science-backed techniques that anyone can use. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more brain-boosting content. Together, we can build a world where lost keys and forgotten names are a thing of the past.